a passagem do ano. Mais compreensão, mais amor entre os seres humanos. Que haja em cada coração mais harmonia e união, pra gente poder merecer seu olhar soberano. Meu Deus, ensina aos homens de boa vontade formar a corrente num elo de fraternidade, pra gente poder enxergar sua luz, não ver mais seu filho pregando na cruz e ver nosso mundo repleto de felicidade. Vamos todos fazer nosso sonho se realizar.
Dear friend, do you mind if I have a word? It won't take much of your time, I promise. Let's skip the introductions, as we know each other quite well. Yes, it's me speaking. January the 1st. I know it hasn't been exactly easy since we last saw each other, but I'm here to remind you that we're about to meet again very soon. And so, I thought I'd share a piece of advice. A word, really. But one that will help you get through the other 364 days with ease. And the word is movement. That's right, movement. I'd love to see you start the year doing just that, moving. And I don't just mean the exercise kind. I mean movement of the spirit, of the soul. Move. So you can move someone else's heart. Move, so you can find the inspiration to create, to invent. You see, when you're moving, there's no time for fear, for doubts, because it pushes you forward, makes you stronger, wiser. So take my word, write it down on a napkin, put it in your smartphone. Movement inspires. And when put into action, it will make every single day of your year count. Starting with me, your friend, January the 1st.
Thank you. guess I'll be with you till the end. Guess I'm on my way. Mighty glad you stayed. Stuck on you, been a fool too long. I guess it's time for me to come on home. Guess I'm on my way. So hard to see that a woman like you could wait around for a man like me. Guess I'm on.